A business leader, Mr. Fusanosuke Kuhara, lived here about 100 years ago. One mountain, one family. Any company cannot prosper without ensuring well-being of local community. His philosophy is still here and to be transferred to the next generation. Mindfulness Chazen by Shirokane Yenyu Kai.